The fluorescence enhancer solution is a critical component in the FluoroSpot assay that works just as its name implies. It enhances the intensity of fluorescent spots. The enhancer is added as a final step before the plate is dried and ready for analysis. Here you can see the technician emptying the last round of PBS wash right before the enhancer is about to be added. 50 microliters per well and incubated at room temperature for 15 minutes. Remember to use a clean container. It does not need to be sterile, but dust particles often odor fluorescence and can lead to unnecessary backgrounds. In the case of a reused container, contaminating particles are many times present and can actually become quite problematic if mixed with fluorescence enhancer and then pipetted into the plate. After 15 minutes, the incubation is done and the solution is discarded. However, before the plate can be dried, we also need to make sure that any residual enhancer is removed by firmly tapping the plate against a paper towel that is free of any fluorescent particles. This step is actually very important. If too much fluorescence enhancer is left in the plate, the analysis can be negatively affected. As a result, you need to be quite thorough in removing it, but not excessive. If too much force is used during emptying, the underdrain of the plate can be pushed back into the backside of the membrane and cause artifacts. So please, pay close attention to the level of force the technician in this video is actually applying.